Well, hi, everybody. And I just want to thank you for joining me on my Wild Horses of America series. I'm out here at the McCullough Peaks, water behind me. There are some Canada geese, like, right in there. I don't know if you can see them, but there is water left there. I think the horses are down by the creek. You can see behind me, beautiful morning. Clouds are absolutely amazing here. So it's, yeah. So anyway, the horses, haven't found them yet this morning. It's still early, so I will be able to look for them today and hopefully find them. I think they're down by the creek, but once again, they're being a little more elusive. The grass is getting a little sparser here, so they've been going down by the creek. So anyway, follow me. Let's go see what we can find today. Hopefully we will find the horses and get some photos and some videos today. It was a wonderful morning near the small water hole. The beauty of this place never ceases to amaze me. I drove towards the butte, and to my surprise, they were all on the south side, about halfway up. I found a two-track along the fence line and followed it to get closer. I still needed to hike out about a half mile. The horses were all grazing peacefully. It was very windy, and the sun kept popping in and out of the clouds. The black stallion Lanza was feeling very energetic this morning. He then went back to his mares. Running Bear was behaving himself, but was still close to Talaqua's band. The whole herd started moving as I tried to keep up with them with my camera. The two colts, Tamlin and Titan, decided to play fight, They have both grown so much in the few weeks that I have been here. This is the stallion Talaqua with his lead mare Taboo. She is the mother of Tibet. Tupelo is also getting big. He doesn't get a lot of chances to play with the other colts, as Lucian keeps a tight rein on him. Tamara takes time out to give Tupelo a nice grooming. Traveler was still hanging out on the outskirts of the herd. Traveler catches up to Takula. Traveler later finds Remington to hang out with. I tried on several different days to find the smaller Whistle Creek herd, but never was able to find them. It was another wonderful morning with the wild horses.